إلى مكة جار مجرور. Makkatu is diptod. Because it's single dhamma. Makkatu. Bagistanu. You forgot. Makkatu, Makkata, and again Makkata. Okay. You have to just see harf jar. Is there harf jar? Where is the harf jar? Ela. So then the ism has to be majrur. But if it is diptot, it will not decline, it will stay fatah. But it is still majrur because you will always see harf jar and then the noun will be majrur, inshallah. Now, whose turn is now? Faiza? Azunnu anna fil maktabati, correct. But you were wrong. Azunnu anna. Annaha. Annaha, it will be correct. But don't use pronoun.
Azunnu anna fatimatu.
Why will you say fatimatu? Anna will always make the noun mansub. So what will you say?
Fatimati.
Fatimata. There will never be Fatimati. It will always be Fatimatu and Fatimata and Fatimata. Azunnu anna Fatimata. Are you with me? Brothers and sisters, do you agree? Azunnu anna Fatimata fil maktabati. So brother and sisters, where is the ismu anna? Fatima ta. What is it? Fatima ta. Where is khabar anna? Jar majrur shubu jumla khabar. Very good. We finished. Now it is brother Muhammad's turn. Antum mudarrisuna. What will you say?
Azunnu. Azunnu annakum.
Annakum. Mashallah, mashallah.
Mudarrisuna.
Khalas. Azunnu annakum mudarrisuna. Where is the ismu anna? Kum. Where is khabar anna? Mudarrisuna. Very good. Very good, brothers and sisters. Ihda ashrata talibatan. Make sure we put sukun on sheen. Ihda ashrata talibatan. Isnata ashrata talibatan. And now they match everything. In 11 and 12, the first part, which the first murakkab, which consists of two parts, they match ma'dud. Starting from 13, the first part will be opposite. And the second part will match. Okay. What will be the next one? Thalatha ashrata talibatan. See, ashrata is the second part. It matches with ma'dud, talibatan. But the first part, it opposite. Thalatha. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Fine. Next one. Arba'a asharata talibatan. And then khamsa asharata talibatan. And then, brothers and sisters, sitta asharata talibatan. Saba'a asharata talibatan. Thamani. Remember, thamani. Thamani asharata talibatan. Tesa'a ashrata talibatan. Ishruna talibatan. Got the idea, brothers and sisters? Inshallah. Now comes your test. For every mistake, dozen samosas. Okay. Now we got to write it, brother. First we read it, and then we write the numbers, you know. Okay, kam sinnuka or sinnuki. We will always say sinnuka because sisters don't want to tell their age, you know. Okay, so kam sinnuka. What is the translation? Kam sinnuka. How old are you? What is your age? Sinni. What is sinni, brother? Mudaf, mudaf ilayhi. So where is our mubtada? Sennu. Wa huwa mudaf and ya mutakallim mudaf ilayhi. Now will come our khabar. Sanatan. What is sanatan? Muannas. You got to watch for that. Sanatan is muannas. So 19 will become tesa'a ashrata. Sanatan. Got the idea? It's very easy, brothers and sisters. Very easy. Okay, whose turn was that? It was your turn? Okay, I wanted to skip samosas. So I answered it. Okay, Hassan? Kara'ana. Okay, kara'ana. What is, how many words are there? Two. Fi'al and five. Where is the fi'al? Kara. And na is your five. Very good. Safhatan, it's mu'annas. So what will you say? Arba'a ashrata safhatan. Min hadal. Oh, mashallah, zindabad. Mashallah, okay. So min harf jar, where is ism majrur? Hadha. And what is al-kitabi? Badal. Mashallah, mashallah. Okay, brother Abdul Samad. Fi hadhihi al-hafilati. Okay, fi harf jar, hadhihi ism majrur, and al-hafilati? Badal. Why are so quiet? Suspense. Now, raqiban. What is raqiban, brothers and sisters? Mudhakkar. So what will you say? Samaniya. Samaniyata. Samaniyata ashara. Samaniyata ashara. Opposite of rakiban. Fine. Wa rakibatan. Now what will you say? Kamsa ashrata. Kamsa ashrata rakibatan. Brothers, please write it. If you write it, you will become strong. Try it. Okay. If you forget even after writing, but at least you tried it. Okay? And inshallah you won't forget. Sister Halima? Yes? Fakat. Mashallah, mashallah. Correct. She said, Hada Mubtada Fundukun Khabar Sagirun Naat. Fihi Jar Majrur Shibu Jumla Khabar. Now we have to have a Mubtada. Where is the Mubtada? Isnata Ashrata Gurfatan. 12. It matches, everything matches with Ma'dud. Okay, Sister Arifa. MashaAllah. Uthmanu. Brother, I'm asking you a tricky question. Uthmanu. Okay? Uthmanu. Are you with me? Mm-hmm. Brother Samad? What is Uthmanu? Mubtada. Where is the khabar now? Okay, sister, where is the... No, khabar, this is tricky. Sister Mainaz, you tell me. MashaAllah, but you should say, starting from lahu, it is another jumla ismiya. And then whole jumla ismiya is coming as a khabar for Uthman. Are you with me, brother? There's a box. Inside there's another box. Okay? So this is a Uthman. And after that, Uthman is a jumla. You're starting a jumla. But inside that jumla, there's another jumla. Brother, I would like you to put into bracket lahu till the end.